This is Kevin's view for a couple of hours. And you love coming out, don't you? Yep, you can hear the starlings. Something you have to do slowly. First came out with a big blanket on. And as he got used to it, we pulled the blanket back. Now he's under the canopy. Yeah, good boy. And you've made friends with a robin, haven't you? Good girl, Margaret. And a couple of sparrows. And if he hears them when he's in the house, he will call out to them. And when he's outside, they will sit on the fence and chat to him, which is cute. She's down there. And if it's sunny and I don't put them out for a bit, they get very loud in the house. You can see he's talking to the other birds. Look at that, aren't you, Kevin? Hello.